Gary Adonato, Varsity Sports Network. I'm here with Calvert Hall junior quarterback Amir Jenkins. Amir, you guys are out here on a nice hot Saturday morning,
yes,
scrimmaging, pretty prep, getting ready for the season. You guys coming off a really strong season last year. There will be playoffs again in the MIAA conference this year again, so you guys are fighting for that championship. How's your team look so far? How's the season getting started for you guys?
Man, we've been working, we're looking real good. Still got stuff to work on, but we've been looking real good. Team been working hard, been working hard, coaches, whole staff, we're going to be good.
So you're a junior, but you got an opportunity to lead this offense last year.
Yes, sir.
What did you learn, and what's that going to do for you coming into this season?
Always keep my cool and stay patient. Stay patient because our opportunity on offense is always going to come, and I just got to keep my cool. That's it.
Who are some of your teammates that people out there could look for this year? They're going to make a big contribution.
Wayne Corbin, Cole Herbert. Basically, just my whole receiving core. My whole receiving core. Sean Tucker, Ray Glass, Kobe Floyd. It's basically all my skill guys.
What's Coach Davis been telling you guys about what it's going to take to win that title in 2019?
We got that dog and let's put that work in. Yeah. We'll be all right. We won the championship, the Cafe League championship last year, so against all the toughest teams in our league. Right. So,
on the other side of the camera here is Derek Toney, who you know well. He might have a few questions for you.
Yeah, just now, you know, year two, you're more comfortable in the offense. Just talk about last year, because I remember the first game against St. Joe, and I was sitting there like, oh, no, I don't know if America can do it. But you gradually got better. Just talk about your progression over these last, 11 months.
I just got more comfortable in the pocket, got my stuff better, my technique, mechanics, just learned the offense better, and I just progressed through these 11 months, and I just been a better quarterback and a better leader, too.
You guys set the school record for wins.
Yes, sir.
Went 12-1. Nowhere to go but up. I mean, is there anything left of the MIA championship?
You got to win this year. Mm-hmm. Go undefeated, win. Set another record.
Looking at any colleges yet, or is that still more early?
Couple.
Yeah.
Biggest one, Wake Forest right now.
All right, we appreciate taking a minute with us during the scrimmage here.
Yes, sir.
Calvert Hall's Amir Jenkins. Look for big things out of him behind center.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
Good luck.